I got a tip on one of Zinyak's guys starting shit within the simulation. Let's get together and take them out. What do you say?
Let's saddle up. To go in and... Hey!
Damn it, girl. My mission, my call. There's a shipment of trucks being unloaded at the dock. That's where we hit first to start drawing out Zinyak's guys.
So I'll meet you at the docks in a few minutes?
No. Get in. I'm driving.
I'm fine with it being your mission, but I am definitely behind the wheel.
Fine. But I control the radio.
Deal. I have to say... Trucks are an odd thing for someone like Zinyak to care about.
Oh, they ain't for Zinyak.
And how's this gonna piss him off?
Oh, it won't. It'll piss off who they're for.
Am I gonna get any straight answers?
Look, all we need to do is to get to the docks and destroy all the trucks. Think you can do that?
Well, at least play a girl some driving music.
I thought you never asked.
But I didn't ask for a prince. Oh, yeah? We'll give it to me.
Up here's Washington on the rap, so make it. Here's a little story and you sure to like it. Smoke the fly and it's time to click with the president.
That's
of
me.
The USA.
Baby, seems we never, ever agree. You like the movies and I like TV.
I take things serious and you take them light.
Oh, yeah? I go to bed early
and I party all night.
Our friends are saying, cause I move slowly,
and baby I'm fast,
too fast, baby.
I like it quiet,
and I love to shout, but when we get together, it just all works out.
2 steps forward,
I take 2 steps back. We come together cause I'm the sense attracting, you know,
it ain't fiction,
just a natural fact. We come together
cause I'm the sense
attracting. We could be lovers. She makes the bed
and he steals the covers.
She likes it neat
and he makes a mess. I take it easy,
baby, I get obsessed. All right, let's get our destruction on.
Pierce, you didn't say the trucks belong to the Brotherhood.
You really surprised? Zinyak's pulling out all the old gangs from our past.
Okay, that explains the monster trucks. You don't suppose Johnny's here, do you?
Well, I highly doubt that. Get going. Back in the car?
Yeah, but I'm still driving.
Good. Then we can listen to some more music on the way.
Strike it up.
and beer, and beer, beer, beer.
God, I'm so...
She said, no, I don't. I only have a friend.
Come on, y'all, sing it with me. I know you know the hook. Come on, come on, boss. Come on, fuck, fuck.
You got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. And you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you. Come on, man, you got what I need. Yeah.
But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend.
Oh, baby, you.
You got what I need, and you say he's just a friend, and you say he's just a friend.
Hell no!
Aw, oh, I can't unhear Zinyak now.
Man, I can't wait to kill that bitch!
I hope this nuke plant has something important.
We're looking for some nuclear waste.
Why in God's name do we need that?
Damn, they already boxed up the stuff. Hey, start checking the crates.
I don't know.
Come on, start checking. It's gotta be. Maybe it's on the other side of the building.
Oh yeah. Bingo.
Great, part two complete. Now to follow the guy getting away.
Then should we get going?
That's a good idea. Looks like he isn't that far ahead. Remember, we can't kill him. We have to find out where he's going.
Right, boss.
Boss? Shit, I can get used to this.
Don't.
The city travels the world.
So, why ain't we singing?
What?
You know that's our thing. We turn on the radio and let ourselves go.
You expect me to sing on every road trip?
Oh, come on, man. We just did two.
Isn't two enough? I mean, shouldn't we concentrate on chasing this guy?
But can't you tell someone and flex those pipes at the same time?
Oh, no. Don't tell me you'd be satisfied with a half-assed performance.
You have a point.
Then let me focus on this guy we're chasing.
All right, go right ahead.
Let's end this now. Why can't I find my station?
Like he's headed to
the airport. That's where he's at. Of course.
Where's who at?
Just keep going. We won't let him get away.
Danny.
Woo-hoo! Hang on now. Is that Mero?
Who do you think we've been after? The Brotherhood, the monster trucks, the radioactive material. Those were things that had meaning to Mero. Going after them was the only way to flush him out.
So the Saints wish to play again. Well, this time I'm not going to offer you a deal.
Don't worry, we wouldn't take one.
I see you let your lackeys do the talking for you now.
Hey, Mero, how's Jessica?
Going to enjoy killing you both.
Damn it, the bastard didn't die.
The power I have here is incredible.
Joy while it lasts, asshole.
This world is as real as I make it. Here, I will be a god.
You never had a very firm grip on reality. Heads just
come
keep
on.
On coming.
Is that the best you can do? I expected more from you. Brotherhood will rise from the ashes in this place. How did the Saints manage to survive?
Take me seriously.
Always hated that asshole. See? My way works.
Yes, honey. I don't really think it had to do...
My way works.
You're right. It did. Nice job, Pierce.
You mean boss.
Don't push it.
Right.